Guys, the Longhorn limo never looks so good. Wrestling God.
A Hall of Famer and our former broadcast colleague, guys.
Years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile. Get him into the corner. Trembling kick lands.
Ooh, stiff punch. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, the reversal by JBL. Reversal, can they go to the attack? In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. There they go.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He's back into the ring.
Quick return to the ring.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
To win a triple threat match, you must be opportunistic. If you can play your opponents against each other, then you can sit back, bide your time, and steal the win when they've beaten each other down.
I like the sound of that strategy. We'll see if any of these superstars take that path in this match. He's got him scouted. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, bad landing.
Boom, what a punch. The challenger's looking shaken.
Down they go.
Oh, and a knee to the face. What a punch.
Sent into the corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by the Muay Thai knee strikes.
He climbs into the ring.
And one more for good measure.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Endless knee strikes.
The challenger not looking good right now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Uh-oh.
He catches JBL with a counter.
Dallas Page.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.